answer the phone. Hello? Come again? I can barely hear you. Uh-huh. Oh, yes, just a second. Munich, it's the phone for you.
Oh, it is? Better be one of the kids.
Here she is. Here's a chair if you'd like one.
Oh, thank you.
Hello?
Where did you go? You left me all alone. I was at the bottom of the pile having dinner while the other kids were surrounding me like a dome trying to get to the food.
I kinda went to Piper's. I asked who would want to come, but you just didn't say, ooh, I do.
Yes I did. You just couldn't hear me around the kids.
Well, my bad. Oh,
it's not fine. You have to come back. They're almost setting the house on fire.
Yeah, bye. I'll be there in a second.
Yeah, I think we need to go now. One of our kids named Pixie, is kind of almost setting the house on fire, and, Lily just called me and said that, we need to, like, go over there and stop the fire or something like that.
Oh, okay, I understand. Oh, yes, of course, I totally understand. Here, I'll walk you out. It's been lovely having you.
Oh, well, yes, it was really fun. Thank you for the dinner and dessert.
Y'all come back and see us later.
I don't think you understand, Buster. I'm seeing your family out, which includes you.
No, it doesn't. I plan on staying here with you.
Yeah, no. Pop over later. Why don't
please,
you
please,
not?
Please.
Well, thank you for visiting. Why don't you come over sometime next week?
Oh, yeah, that would be fine. Plus, anytime you could come to our house.
Oh, yes, of course. Well, goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'll see y'all later. Bye.
Buster, out.
I gotta go. I don't want to go with him. It's a feeding frenzy over there.
Buster, goodbye.
Munich, do you think maybe you could,
Oh, yeah. Hey, Buster, there's pancakes at the house.
Pancakes? Wait, pancakes with syrup?
Yeah. And with butter.
I'll see you later, bye!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Goodbye! Bye!
Goodbye!
Well, the feeding frenzy is still going on. Oliver, hey, Wendell. Y'all eating yet? I'll take a shower and go to bed. I'm full.
Man, I'm full. I'm going to take a shower and go to bed.
Shower! And bedtime!
Good night, Pixie. Good night, Trixie. Good night, you three. Good night, Tassel. Good night, Gigi. Good night, Beep Beep.
Beep 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 Beep.
She said good night. Good night, Stars. Good night, Phoebe. Good night, Lily. Good night, you four. Good night, you five. Esther, good night, Oliver. Good night, Wendell.
Good night.
I dream of Piper tonight and a full tummy.
Good night, you five. Good night, you two. Good night, you five.
Finally, I get to do something on my own.
Lights out!
Great.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
I'm having nightmares of steak and sirloin. I'm going to see Piper.
Yes, that's it. I'll go see her. Yeah. Where's the flashlight? Where, I ain't got one. Let me mumble around here. Where's it?
What was that? Just some kid just driving his dump truck. It's fine. I think I gotta go to the powder room. That was fall. I'm okay anyway. But let's be quiet. Oops. Let me out. Thank you. I'll be back soon.
I just had to go to the bathroom. What are you doing up? I had to go to the bathroom too. You could go first. I don't have to go out of bed. Oh, thank you. Well, there's more than one powder room. You know that, right? Yeah. I totally knew that before you just said that. I just wanted to be polite. Yeah. Okay. Well, come on in. Okay. Donut. Please don't attack me. Oh, I'm not. I'm one of the normal ones. Plus, we share a room. I didn't even know you were out of bed. I have my ways. Well, I'm going back to bed. Night. Night. Siblings broke the bathroom. I bet your siblings couldn't do that. That doesn't really rhyme, but yeah. Anyways, siblings broke the bathroom. I bet yours couldn't do that. My siblings broke the bathroom. I bet yours couldn't do that. Yeah. Oh, that's such a catchy song. I love it. Whoa, that was creepy. Must be someone who was using the bathroom. I mean, the powder room.
Oh, I'm so hungry. I'm having nightmares of steak and sirloin. I'm going to see Piper.
Yes, that's it. I'll go see her. Yeah. Where's the flashlight? Where, I ain't got one. Let me mumble around here.
Some kid just driving his dump truck. It's fine.